Today is Monday, September 23rd, and this is Tommy Media's News in 90. I'm A. MacFarlane. Minnesota students' standardized math test scores have continued to decline. Math scores have gone down in the past 4 years, dropping from 60% of Minnesota students exceeding state standards in 2016 to only 54% this year. The Department of Education reports that other scores have stayed at a consistent level. Northern Minnesota lakes have continued to be the source of a rare fungal infection due to high levels of rainfall. So far this year, 45 people and over 150 animals have been diagnosed with blastomycosis. These numbers have increased from last year, with last September only having 31 human cases, 100 animal cases. At this time, most of the animals infected are dogs, which dig their noses into the dirt or the beach sand. 49,000 United Auto Workers are going into their second week of strike against General Motors. In a report from the union, there are negotiations on the table, but no clear end in sight. There were discussions over the weekend over going new wages for workers, profit sharing, keeping factories open, new hires, and the use of temporary workers. For TommyMedia.com, I'm A. MacFarlane.